Open the door! It'll get worse than... Finally!
Don't do anything!
Oh, in the back! Come on! Come on! In the back!
Hands right your back!
Oh, come on, Nestor, we're giving you...
Oh, God.
Get in there!
Sit tight!
Hurry!
Em,
what's
get these
doing?
Assholes in the closet!
He's gonna kill us in here! Leave us alone!
In the back! Come on!
All set! Phone it in! Taking the non-sequential notes. Let's do this! Hurry it up!
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
What's the holdup?
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you!
You forget a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes! He's crazy!
No one's crazy! Right, think. Be cool!
That's right, pal! I'm fucking crazy!
Oh, boy!
Alright, look. You wanna live? Come. But you wanna live. Work this out.
For sure I want to live. Don't put your gun. Now.
It'll be quick. Problem.
Fuck! You didn't have to do that.
Let's get going. There'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, you got that right.
Come on.
What are you doing?
Find some cover!
I'm ready to do this! Now get in cover! Quit fucking around him!
Wait until T's in cover, then set the charge.
Get your fucking head down! The doors are about to blow!
Get in cover, T!
I'm setting the charges! They're on a timer, so brace yourself!
Fantastic! Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens!
Fuck the cops!
T, hit the shutter switch!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this!
It never is! Come on, go!
What the fuck is this?
the fuck down!
Press forward! Get down!
Unbelievable! Fuck off!
They answered the wrong call!
We keep going back! Drop it, prick!
Blame the pricks who called you out here!
Enough of you!
Dumb fucking cops! Come on, guys!
Fuck you, buddy!
You!
We're coming through!
Don't be as dumb as you look!
Get in their faces!
Any more cops in this town?
Bring them!
This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's still wide open!
Took you so long.
Shut the fuck up and drive.
Woo! Did you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Fuck! How'd that happen?
Go!
chopper! We move quick, we can beat the train!
We're getting there!
Cops! Coming our way!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet!
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it!
Get to the chopper! We move quick, we can beat the train!
We're getting there!
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it! Cops! Coming our way!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet!
Mike!
I say there's a chopper, there's a chopper. We stick to the plan, we're home free.
Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train! Jesus!
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck.
I'm gonna check around back.
Ah! Oh, it's a fucking bird! Someone must have fucking talked!
All right, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Ah, fuck! I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! Die, you cocksuckers! Motherfucker!
Not always a good husband, not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves, so perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son.
This nigga must got the baby dick.
What that shit do, you big old pimp, you? I see you up in this motherfucker now, huh? That's what I'm talking about. Come here, holler at your boy. Man, it's good to finally meet you, man. After all that time on Life Invaders, man, we friends in real life now, huh? Look at you, dude. You, like, smaller than you look in your picture, but... Oh, fuck it, it don't matter. Hey, I heard you wasn't a big talker, right? If I said, you just probably need to get settled in, got that jet lag, you know? So I got a little gift for you. Welcome to Los Santos. Untraceable. You gotta love that. Who your partner is, pimp? Who your partner is? Man, dog, I'm glad you here, man. It's all kinds of opportunities in Los Santos. I mean, that's if you got the nuts to pull them off. And don't even trip, man. Your boy know people all over the city. Like the boy Hal. He is, like, hands down, the best mechanic in town. Or the other boy, Simeon, man, he's literally the best bullshit artist in town. Or we can go fuck with the homie G, or any of the homies from family, for that matter. You straight. Matter of fact, we gonna fall through on Hal right now and see if we can get us a race, you know? You with the business, we can make us a little wager. Ooh, hey, that's my shit. We have to live through.
So what you wanna do?
What should I do? Should I hang with the bandits? Should I hang with the truth?
I'm thinking fuck school. Mom's banging at the door. Letting me know my black ass best is the flow. Here we go again. Teachers wondering where I've been. With no accent slip when I bounce in. Yeah. Smelling like the stickiest shit on the streets. Got stress joints. For a buck 50 each serving. So pop popping out the bungalows. Me and Sal Mac blown. Scripting the order hoes. Leaving clothes from the game I spit. Hollin' use the version. But I'm knowing bitch you love dick. So what's up, Rick? Get Gonzo, rock that clock. You on my job. My videos on the rock.
The rhythm it takes to dance to life.
Yeah, dawg. This is the spot right here. Go post up right there real quick while I make this call. We're gonna get you a car or something to race in or stare at the back of my shit in, cause you're gonna eat my dust, punk. Shay Shay. Ain't no shame in coming second, dog. Somebody gotta do it.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass. Ha! See you later, homie. Smoking you! He owned your ass, fool!
Carrying a bunch of sweet nothings in my pocket for a little pick-me-up!
What a fucking hit.
Yes. Yeah. Man, if you don't get off my phone with this bullshit. Fuck. Man, some people are so clean. Hey, what that shit do? You trying to make some cheese? My boy Gerald G, he looking for somebody low-key right now. And to be 1,000 with you, I'm thinking you. Look, it's a big exchange of merchandise going down. The Vagos and the Ball Eaters and squash their little cultural differences or what the fuck ever. Anyway, why don't you slide down there and see if you can shake up the free market economy a little bit and get that cheese. Hey, I'm gonna text you the boy G address. Don't even trip, he's straight, that's my dog. You know we got you.
Holmes.
Chingate ya.
A lo bravo!
Take some goddamn cover, I said.
You cocksucker. You got no room now.
Chingate madre.
I'm out.
We're gonna go.
gonna get off my phone with this bullshit? Fuck. Man, some people are so clean. Hey, what that shit do? You trying to make some cheese? My boy Gerald G, he looking for somebody low-key right now, and to be 1,000 with you, I'm thinking you. Look, it's a big exchange of merchandise going down. The Vagos and the Ball Eaters and squash their little cultural differences or what the fuck ever. Anyway, why don't you slide down there and see if you can shake up the free market economy a little bit and get that cheese. Hey, I'm gonna text you the boy G address. Don't even trip, he's straight, that's my dog. You know we got you.
Thank you. sure.
G, come out here, man. My folks here. What's up, dog? How you doing? Well, goddamn, you antisocial motherfucker. You gonna speak?
Hey.
See? I told you. Y'all gonna get along great. Y'all can get to take this shit on the road and have your little ventriloquist act going on. Maybe you can stick your hand up his ass. Give him the dough.
Yeah. All right. Here. It's right. Don't bother counting it. You get anything else interesting, bring it my way.
Yeah, what I tell you? What I tell you, motherfucker? He like you. And now you got you some bread. What you need to do is go get you some motherfucking gear, because you bummy as fuck. You can't be walking around with me looking like that. You need to better representate yourself. You know what I'm talking about? Hey, G, don't get lost, fool. Come on, man, tear that shit off, man. I need my commission, G. You hear me, dog? I need my commission, nigga. You about a stingy motherfucker, man.
Good choice.
Welcome, brother, brother. Welcome. You see, they said I was a charlatan, a fraud, a nothing. But I am a miracle. Look and behold in wonder. And ask yourself, what does mighty Chris Formage, leader of the Epsilon program, do with his enormous power? Why, he uses it to watch people, of course. Join me anytime you like in watching. They never find out, and they can't harm you. It is the greatest pleasure on Earth. And trust me, I've lain with a multitude of women.
Hey, hey, it's your boy LD. If you need to...
Oh!
You'll get your money. Now.